We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy. A darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Is it possible? There you are.
Guardian.
Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian. It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time. So you're gonna see a lot of things you won't understand. This is Fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls. I didn't bring you back just for you to die again. We have to move. You can hear me, right? We are going to die out here. I need you to trust me on this. We'll be safer inside.
Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet! They're right above us. Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light.
I'll see what I can do.
Another one of these hardened military systems. And a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us.
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
Hope you know how to use that thing. Watch for motion on the tracker. There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Chip mines! Don't touch them. The Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships, this close to the surface. Move! I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear him out. Let me see if I can get us out of here. It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Okay, it's not going to break orbit. It just might get us to the city. Now, about that transmat. Bringing you in. We can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Very well, then. Your name. All done, all done.
I believe you're looking for this.
I think you could use it.
Get back out there.
Yes. Be well.
Good afternoon.
idea.
You have something for me?
Bounty claimed. Winter skiff with lightning scar.
Let's take a look inside.
Hunter. That's the one. Come see me if there's any problems. Exos don't dream, he said.
Hey there. I fixed this one up myself. So long.
Take a look, Hunter. Goodbye, Guardian.
Hello, Hunter. You keep a pretty exclusive
eye, Guardian.
Jax, that's playing with fire.
Let's keep this simple. Stay safe.
Happy to see you, Warlock.
I'll be here, Guardian.
I don't care if the city supports us. It'll fall in line when the time's right. If you know anyone who's interested, send them our way.
I am listening.
If the speaker won't take charge of it,
do it again.
Available to help you, Guardian. Acknowledged. Available bounties now.
Checking right now. Take a look, Hunter. I'll be here, Guardian.
Tessa.
I came.
Where have you been, Hunter?
Can't stop now. More coffee.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Thank you.
A map of the entire area.
What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
Watch it.
Say so.
More fallen. Much longer. Great work.
This is Dead Orbit. We offer a standing bounty on salvage. Specifics encrypted for your ghost.
Nice work. The Iraq will appreciate it.
All Guardians, enemy activity increased in this area. Do not let them gain a foothold. Coded dispatch follows.
Got it.